Hoping for quick spoils and perhaps the glory of victory, the Vikings turned their attention on their neighbors across the sea. The samurai lands were guarded by an ancient sea fort, one that the Vikings believed to be poorly defended.
Apollyon's war had taken us to the edge of extinction.
You are about to embark on a great crusade.
But that raid reminded us of who we are. We began with a fortress on the sea.
To stamp out runaway decency in the West. Now you will only be risking your lives.
But they knew we were coming. The gates of that fortress hadn't worked for a century. All we had to do was get through them.
Warborn!
Everyone to the gate! Charge! Onward! Forward!
When those gates moved, the whole plan changed.
Get out of my way!
Ah!
machines of the samurai often make ours look like toys. They learned much during their exodus, and from many different peoples. If they hadn't, they wouldn't be such a threat. The fort of the samurai guarded one of the very few places in the mire where a fleet could safely come to shore. And it was an ancient place.
Push them back.
We have... You're
in my way!
まだ終わらんぞ。大した腕だ。 忌まわしき化け物め。そうはさせぬ。 始めたことだ。
That day reminded our people what Viking fury could do. The Great Raid, they would call it. And it had begun.